Clever Fred. Tony the tiger is feeling hungry. He is looking for food. He roars loudly.
I'm very hungry. I want to eat something.
Tony roams around the forest. He reaches a pond. He sees many frogs.
Oh, what a lot of frogs. I will catch the fat one. He cannot run away from me.
Tony pounces on Fred, a fat frog, and catches him.
Please wait, Mr. Tiger. I am not clean. I have dirt on me. Let me wash myself. Then you can eat me.
Go and wash yourself. Come back soon. I'm very hungry.
Tony is happy. He would like to eat a clean, fat frog. Fred jumps into the pond and swims away.
Bye, Mr. Tiger. Thank you for letting me go.
Tony is still waiting for Fred to come back. Don't you think Fred was clever?